What's up guys, FizzWiz75 here, back again once again with another LootANIME unboxing video. It feels like it's been a while since I've done one of these. I know it's once a month, but it feels like it gets longer every single time. So without further ado, let's dive straight on in, because I can't wait to see what new goodies I have. Like, once again, as always, I don't know what the theme is. But I'm sure it'll be a good one. Right off the bat, we have an Astro Boy light up figure, which is interesting, I guess. I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be like you see the schematics and the schematics light up. I'm actually kind of curious now. Let's unbox what's in the box. Oh, it is like the schematics. That's actually kind of cool. Get out the box. That actually looks really cool. I wonder what batteries it takes. Probably triple A's or some shit. Put that down somewhere. I actually really like that. Not really been a fan of Astro Boy myself, but who knows? Okay, so we have, oh, I've heard about this. The volume for Battle Angel Alita. I only heard about this because of a supposed movie coming out. So it'll be good to give this a read before I see the movie. Or some sort of series. It's quite a hefty one too, so I can read that on the way to work and shit. That's cool. We have... Okay, so this goes with all the collection of hats I have. Bright yellow Robotech beanie. Never seen Robotech, so I don't know where that's from. But, yeah, I don't really have much where a yellow hat will go with it. And with the weather getting warmer now, it's... I don't know whether I'll wear it or not. We'll see. I'll put it somewhere safe. And now the most important bit. The t-shirt. Which is a Psychopass t-shirt. Which has the gun thing on it. Can't see. Lighting is shite. Sorry, the lighting is very terrible. So you can't see it. Lighting, work with me. There we go. You can see it now. That. Okay, let me make this easier. It has that on the front of it. It has that on the t-shirt. Okay? This thing. And for the poster, we have... We should get another black t-shirt. I have so many black t-shirts in my wardrobe. It's actually an Astro Boy t-shirt. An Astro Boy, poster. It doesn't have what's her name? Yume? I think that's her name. Oh well. But the theme for this month is, hold on. I'm actually missing an item. Exclusive infinite dendrogram pin. Didn't get mixed up in the shirt. I'm actually missing an item. That kind of sucks. Anyway, regardless, the theme is tech, where cyborgs and androids and mecha. Oh my, anime and manga are chock full of futuristic weaponry and all-around awesome technology, whether it's used to fight crime, battle kaiju, or just make post-apocalyptic life a little bit easier. It's time to celebrate tech. So we had the exclusive Astro Boy light up figure with 100k horsepower strength, jet powered flight, and posterior mounted machine guns. That's always been a bit weird. Astro Boy is the OG anime android. This awesome figure shows off Astro Boy's heart and inner mechanism and lights up red when activated. But the exclusive Robotech beanie, join the ranks of the prestigious Veritech Skull Squadron, or just keep your head warm with this yellow beanie featuring a Skull Squadron logo patch. Excuse me. We have the exclusive Battle Angel Alita Volume 1 manga. When you're found in a trash heap by a cybernetics doctor with no memory of your past, what's a cyborg girl to do? Yukito Kishiro's Battle Angel Alita Volume 1 is no longer in print as a standalone. Oh wow, really? But thanks to LootANIME, you can catch up just in time for the upcoming film with its exclusive reprint, which includes an added preview of Battle Angel Alita Mars Chronicles. Oh, okay, so Battle Angel Alita Volume 1 is actually no longer in print. That's really cool. What should have been in there is the exclusive Infinite Dendrogram pin. This exclusive Infinite Dendrogram pin features Volume 1 cover art by Taiki and is the perfect accessory to wear under the world, virtual or otherwise. Which is a shame, because it's Overlord, and fucking Overlord is one of the best anime I've seen. And we got the exclusive Psycho Pass Dominated t-shirt. Become a member of the Public Safety Bureau and the Fashion Police with this slick tee featuring the Psycho Pass logo and Dominated gun. The ultimate pre-crime stopper wielded by elite enforcers. So, overall, another really good box. It's a shame about the pin, but I don't really get about the pins that much. Actually, now I realize it. There was actually no phone charm in this one either. Are they going to stop doing the phone charms? Oh well. But yeah, other than that, another really good box. I will definitely wear the shirt. Definitely read the manga. The hat, I don't know if I'll wear it or not. The fucking Astro Boy figure, that's definitely going to have batteries inside it and lit up. But yeah, all in all, another good box. If you want to get your own box, I'll leave the link in the description below. But yeah, that's all. See you next month. Bye!